Varsity Media offers live streaming services for any sport. With human beings behind the camera, you can expect the proper coverage angles during each game. We offer customizable options such as live scoreboard, multiple cameras, instant replay, graphics, and even announcers. Find out how you can save $100 off a live stream package with Varsity Media by calling 516-403-2050 or email ben@varsitymedia.net.
Feel like your game film is too stagnant and not providing you with the insight that your coaches had hoped for? Varsity Media offers game film to help your coaches develop a game plan to execute on game day. Our current clients love the Varsity Media difference, which includes more insightful camera angles and a speedy upload process. Start building your championship team today with award-winning individuals at Varsity Media.
Hey, sports fans, did you know Varsity Media live stream broadcasts get viewed by college coaches nationwide? Through our announcer storytelling and insight on your athletes, we can help your players get an edge on college recruiting. Find out how by reaching out to Varsity Media today, 516-403-2050, or email ben@varsitymedia.net.
Are you a local business looking for new and creative ways to promote your company? Varsity Media offers affordable rates that can get your message across to a demographic of 18 to 54 years of age. Our follower base across social media is over 50,000 strong, and our viewership numbers per game are in the thousands. Don't blow your advertising budget on old staples like TV and radio media. Reach out to Varsity Media to get the best bang for your buck.
Did you know Varsity Media now offers action photography for all sporting events? Available for individuals or teams, we'll send dedicated photographers down to field level to capture your best moments. Our rates are affordable and our photos will leave you with lasting memories for a lifetime. Contact us today, mention this ad, and get $25 off your first order. Email ben@varsitymedia.net or call 516-403-2050. Varsity.
afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to this flag football game between the Lancers of Eastridge and your, give it up for the Greek Athena Hoosiers!
Varsity Media offers live streaming services for any sport. With human beings behind the camera, you can expect the proper coverage angles during each game. We offer customizable options such as live scoreboard, multiple cameras, instant replay, graphics, and even announcers. Find out how you can save $100 off a live stream package with Varsity Media by calling 516-403-2050 or email Ben at varsitymedia.net.
Feel like your game film is too stagnant and not providing you with the insight that your coaches had hoped for? Varsity Media offers game film to help your coaches develop a game plan to execute on game day. Our current clients love the Varsity Media difference, which includes more insightful camera angles and a speedy upload process. Start building your championship team today with award-winning individuals at Varsity Media.
Hey sports fans, did you know Varsity Media live stream broadcasts get viewed by college coaches nationwide? Through our announcer storytelling and insight on your athletes, we can help your players get an edge on college recruiting. Find out how by reaching out to Varsity Media today, 516-403-2050, or email Ben.
Thank you.
run by number 17, Caitlin, as Roy the Lancer second and zone. A great stop by Kaylee Goffman, number 20 for Athena, fourth and zone. For those of you new to the flag football world, at this point they have an option to run ball or punt. By number 11, Emily Mantegnano, takes takeover at the Lancers' 42-yard line. First and zone. It's now second and zone with 2 yards to go until they cross the orange 20-yard marker for another first down. Quarterback sneak and a great stop by number 13, Aviana Gruel. Great pull in the backfield by number 22, Maddie Beeney. Second and zone.
Come on, Lancer!
goal by number 19, Emily McDonald. McMichael at the line of scrimmage, third and zone.
Zone. You should have put
before Madison Visor. Now Lancer passed the 40-yard center field marker for a first down. First in zone, Lancer. Excellent run, but stopped at the line of scrimmage by number 19, Emily Michael. Third in zone.
Yeah!
great run by Emily Mangiano with about a 1 yard loss in the play in the fourth zone with about 2 yards to go. Great pull in the backfield. Number 18, Lauren Grassley. Correction, number 19, Emily McMichael. Rayburn, and an excellent stop by number 8, Sadie O'Neill. by number 44, Jay Raver. And we are a first and zone with about 9 yards to go until a touchdown. Another great attempt, fourth and zone. That's about 10 yards to go for a touchdown. Sports fans of both teams, show your team some love. Give them a cheer. Field by number 24, Montana Harris. Third and third and zone.
With about 5 yards to go. Great stuff at the line of scrimmage. Emily Michael and a timeout. We have 19 seconds left to go in the half. I hear that pepperoni calling.
Yeah.
take over at Lancers 26 yard line. About 7 yards. Touchdown.
Varsity Media offers live streaming services for any sport. With human beings behind the camera, you can expect the proper coverage angles during each game. We offer customizable options such as live scoreboard, multiple cameras, instant replay, graphics, and even announcers. Find out how you can save $100 off a live stream package with Varsity Media by calling 516-403-2050 or email ben@varsitymedia.net.
Feel like your game film is too stagnant and not providing you with the insight that your coaches had hoped for? Varsity Media offers game film to help your coaches develop a game plan to execute on game day. Our current clients love the Varsity Media difference, which includes more insightful camera angles and a speedy upload process. Start building your championship team today with award-winning individuals at Varsity Media.
Hey, sports fans, did you know Varsity Media live stream broadcasts get viewed by college coaches nationwide? Through our announcers' storytelling and insight on your athletes, we can help your players get an edge on college recruiting. Find out how by reaching out to Varsity Media today, 516-403-2050, or email ben@varsitymedia.net.
Are you a local business looking for new and creative ways to promote your company? Varsity Media offers affordable rates that can get your message across to a demographic of 18 to 54 years of age. Our follower base across social media is over 50,000 strong, and our viewership numbers per game are in the thousands. Don't blow your advertising budget on old staples like TV and radio media. Reach out to Varsity Media to get the best bang for your buck.
Did you know Varsity Media now offers action photography for all sporting events? Available for individuals or teams, we'll send dedicated photographers down to field level to capture your best moments. Our rates are affordable and our photos will leave you with lasting memories for a lifetime. Contact us today, mention this ad, and get $25 off your first order. Email ben@varsitymedia.net or call 516-403-2050.
Thank you. they were in good form.
Yeah.
Just so it wasn't too late. And they announced at the beginning of the game, they started, you know, 2 minutes into the game. They, you know, they sub them out, but they didn't say, yeah, they actually don't.
I remember Lowe's.
And the Lancers take over at their own 46-yard line. First and out. For those of you new to the flag football world, where the ball will be spotted, that means they will go about 4 yards to the next zone, the orange marker 40-yard line, for another first down. Second and zone. pass, but broken up by number 32, Foreman. Third and zone with about 7 yards to go.
Maybe it's opposite.
scrimmage, number 11, Emily Battagliano with the stop. At the Lancers, 40-yard line. First and goal. Loss on the play, number 8, Sadie O'Neill. About 200 plays, still second and low. Awesome. Another great stop behind the line of scrimmage, number 44, Kate Rayburn. Third and zone. Great run with an excellent stop by number 11, Raymond Fabriano. Fourth and zone with about 17 yards to go.
Yeah.
great reception by Athena. And excellent grab the flag. 4 inches from the goal line. Third in zone. With 10:58 to go in the second half, the score remains Trojans 20, Lancers nothing.
Thank you.
great run back by number at the Lancer 44 yard line. First and up. With a great short run, number 15, Matt Kacha, second and zone. Stop in the backfield, number 19, Lloyd McMichael, second and zone.
Their bus. okay?
Stop by number 33, Brianna Orlando.
Thank you.
possession, first down by Pena. And a great stop in the backfield, number 13, Adriana Grohl.
Thank you.
pleasure. Congratulations, ladies. The game well played.